Hello! drummer.
Thank you.
Charleston, how you doing? All right, well, this is the last night of our tour, so it's somewhat of a party, I guess. There'll be surprises and things happening all through the show, I'm sure. Anyway, if you didn't know, we're called GBH. We're from Birmingham, England. Also the home of Black Sabbath. Nah, that ain't that good. They got war pigs, we've got war dogs. This one's called Gun Down. Yeah! Thank you very much. Everybody okay still? It's called Heavy Discipline. You look like the sort of audience that likes a bit of rock and roll. Is that right? Alright, here's a bit of rock and roll.
Drag a little bit faster, have a fun day. Did she want to tell me that she was here, but I don't want to be.
found the spot. Take your partners for the Bellend Bop. This is the last show of our tour, and we've been here for 6 weeks, I think, something like that. And the whole time, Nice have been on tour with us. And we look on them as our children now, yeah. So you better be nice to them as well. And the Chisel also. We met them 2 weeks ago and now we're best friends. Scott's sleeping with one of them.
Reverse protection.
But I won't tell you which one.
No.
I never asked for any of this. Thank you. You may have seen on TV in England we've got a new queen, and he's a man, and his name is Charles. And what's he like, Russ? What's he like?
A proper cunt, and he's got short little sausage fingers to go to.
Big sausage fingers, big sausage ears, and a big sausage wife. Yeah. One for the brave and heroic people of the Ukraine. And fuck Putin.
Yeah.
Well, believe it or not, there are people on stage tonight 60 years of age. Obviously not me, I'm only 27. Having sold my soul to the devil on a bridge over the Mississippi. At midnight on Halloween. 50 what? Over the years, we've been accused of being sexist. And we're not, honestly, we're lovely people. And we haven't played this song for a long time. And all the big women like it as well. So Mimi's gonna sing with us.
Big
Got momentum. This one's for our Mexican friends. It's called Dame Fuego. Let's go! 40th anniversary of City Baby's Revenge. We're all gonna come and do the 40th anniversary of City Baby attacked by rats, but we got attacked by COVID, so that didn't happen. But we're here now. Let's do it.
Oh!
fucking suck! A few thank yous. We couldn't do what we do unless the people that work with us do what they do. So I want a big round of applause for on the merchandise, Mr. Juan Jimenez. Running the stage like a pro. Danielle Bernal. And back home in California, Johnny Fletcher. For one last song, so it's kind of sad, but we've had a fantastic tour thanks to you people for coming tonight and all the others that came all the other nights. If we ever come back and see us. We're going to leave you with a bumble cat. Thank you very much. Good night.
Come on. GBH!